So, Zach, you're pretty much a veteran now coming into development camp. What was your goal coming into camp this year compared to other years?
I think just being a leader. I mean, it is my fifth year. I've kind of been around the block a little bit, and I needed to just want to come in and show what I got. And a lot of it for me was off the ice stuff, training stuff, and I felt like I just needed to make sure I came in physically prepared for camp, because that's probably something I've lacked in the past. And I felt like I came in where I was supposed to be from a training standpoint, so I was pretty happy with how the week has gone so far.
And you think that kind of training too, what you've done here, you can really apply to next season in college for you?
Yes, yeah. They, I mean, it's the NHL, they know what they're doing, so I'm going to listen to what they have to say. And I've kind of listened to them in the past, especially nutrition-wise, and it's helped me put on some better weight, which I think has helped me on the ice a lot. So I'm pretty happy that they're still taking the time to help me out with that kind of stuff.
Now in the scrimmage, you're on the line with Justin Kirkland, new to the organization, comes to the pros. Any chemistry you saw developing there with them?
I mean, you can find chemistry with anyone at this camp. Everyone's got skill, and I love playing the games here because every player here can make plays. They can do, there's not really, I mean, they might have, every player's got faults, but their faults are a lot better than what maybe you're used to or whatever it is. But there's a reason that they're at this camp, and it's because they can play the game. And so it's always fun coming to camps and playing the game with everyone who knows how to play the game the right way.
And now being at the camps for so many years now, you've probably seen the crowd grow as
exponentially.
Well. Yeah.
It's awesome. Yeah, it's so fun to see how hockey is coming along in Nashville. I think my first year probably wasn't as, I don't know what the word I'm looking for is, but not as popular as it is now. Like, it's standing room only, like three rows back on the glass. It's crazy to see, and it's fun to play in front of them. Nashville's a fun city, and it's a lot of good people here. You know, they just like to come watch the game, and it's a lot of fun.